everyone is part of a bigger story. It's a bigger story than you can imagine. It's a big story about a really big God. Discover the story that shows you the character of God.
Hey friends, I'm Caleb and I can't wait to share this with you. It's my Bible. Yes, I know, when you can pull up God's word by clicking a link or tapping on an app, it may not seem like a big deal, but just consider this. The God who made the entire universe loves you and wants to speak to you through these words. It's an amazing gift, one that God wants us to share with others. In fact, we're responsible to discover and live out God's story. And we've got four scriptures to show what true responsibility can look like. We get started in the book of Matthew. There it is. Here, a religious leader tries to trick Jesus by asking him to choose the most important commandment. But Jesus offers an amazing answer. Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul. Love him with all your mind. This is the first and most important commandment. And the second is like it. Love your neighbor as you love yourself. Everything that is written in the law and the prophets is based on these two commandments. Instead of 613 rules to remember, Jesus left his followers with two. It's that simple and that challenging. Let's move ahead now to the book of Luke. As Jesus teaches a crowd, one young man steps up to demand, "Make my brother divide the family property with me." Instead of playing referee, Jesus answers with the story of a wealthy farmer who chooses to store his stuff rather than share it. Now the man's ready for the vacay of a lifetime, but turns out, it's time for something else. Now we jump back to the Old Testament and the book of Proverbs. Chapter 6 offers wise words for anyone who's not a fan of chores. You people who don't want to work, think about the ant. Consider its ways and be wise. It has no commander. It has no leader or ruler. But it stores up its food in summer. It gathers its food at harvest time. Bottom line, if a tiny ant can get the job done, so can you. Time to wrap up in the book of Ephesians. Here, the Apostle Paul reminds his friends that they're responsible for more than just their stuff. Don't let any evil talk come out of your mouths. Say only what will help to build others up and meet their needs. Then, what you say will help those who listen. Your words are a superpower with the strength to make someone's day or break it. We've been entrusted by God to love others, to share what we have, to work hard and to use our words wisely. That's what true responsibility is like. And I can't wait to see how it shows up in you and me.